I can't remember anyone shirking a tackle.
My sincere thanks go to Jim Beglin for joining us. And that brings us to the end of this afternoon's match.